Video film on adjustment and measurement of IPS. Introduction. The SMPS based integrated power supply IPS system is modular in design. It consists of the following modules: SMPS based switch mode rectifier module, SMR, AC distribution panel, ACDP, DC distribution panel, DCDP, SMPS based switch mode rectifier module, SMR. This panel consists of FRBC, float rectifier cum boost charger module. The FRBC module is rated according to number of FRBC modules connected in N plus 1 configuration. Each module is rated at 110 volt 20 ampere. The mains input AC supply as well as the battery bank is connected to this module as mains AC and DC source of input supply. Auto float mode. The float voltage of each rectifier module shall be set as given in the following table. Auto boost mode. The boost voltage of each rectifier module shall be set as given in the following table. AC distribution panel, ACDP. This cabinet consists of inverters, 110 volt DC, 230 volt AC, ferro-resonant based automatic voltage regulator AVR or bypass AVR, 230 volt AC, transformers, 230 volt AC, 110 volt AC for signals and track circuits. Checkpoints of ACDP. Check output voltage and current of inverters, AVRs and step down transformers with a digital voltmeter provided on ACDP. Periodicity once in 15 days. Testing of ACDP auto changeover. One of the signal transformers outputs to the digital voltmeter provided. Stop inverter 1 by pressing stop button. Check load on inverter LED on inverter 2. Check voltage on digital display. Now stop inverter 2. The voltage displayed indicates load on CVT. Check voltage on digital display. For checking auto changeover in reverse order, start inverter 2. Load should shift on inverter 2 automatically. Start inverter 1. Load should shift on inverter 1 automatically. ACDP manual changeover. A manual changeover switch is provided in the back side of ACDP. This switch has four positions, namely auto, inverter 1, inverter 2 and CVT. At the time of auto changeover failure, the switch can be used to connect signal loads to inverter 1 or inverter 2 or CVT manually. In normal working, the switch position is kept at auto. DC distribution panel, DCDP. The DCDP consists of following equipments with different ratings. Digital voltmeter. The DC voltmeter of 3.5 digit with LCD or LED display is provided on the front panel with extendable cords for measurement of output voltages of DC-DC converters. Check points for DC-DP. Check output voltage of each DC to DC converter on DC-DP common digital voltmeter. Periodicity once in 15 days. Adjustment of converter output voltage. Pull DC to DC converter from front. Connect test points to common digital voltmeter. Adjust potentiometer to get the desired output. Parallel check of converters. Switch off one converter with on-off switch. Observe output of other converters in parallel sharing the load. Periodicity once in a month. Converter mechanical alignment. Check if all the converters are inserted properly. Periodicity once in 3 months. Battery bank. Check the batteries at regular intervals. Clean the sulfation, if any, found on the battery terminals. Check the specific gravity of each cell with a hydrometer. Ideal value is 1200 plus minus 5. Maintain a specified steady battery voltage. Normal float voltage for VRLA battery is 2.25 volt per cell, and for conventional battery it shall be 2.15 volt per cell. Normal boost voltage for VRLA battery is 2.3 volt per cell, and for conventional battery it shall be 2.42 volt per cell. Earth resistance. Check earth resistance every 3 months with earth resistance meter. It should be less than 2 ohm. Maintenance schedule of AC distribution panel, AC-DP. Maintenance schedule of DC distribution panel, DC-DP.